Now I'm going to zoom in for you so you can get a little bit better idea of the piece. This should help you understand a little bit of what I was doing. Anyway, the clouds that were forming behind it and the house and the glue plant that were there and the sagebrush. Anyway, that should wrap things up. Like I said earlier, I'll put a little bit of detail in. Probably highlight just a few more of these. Soften some edges around in here while the paint's still wet. But aside from that, I think we're finished. And thank you again.